Also new tonight, December 24th, a grim reminder for one family who lost their loved one on Christmas Eve. Friends and family held a candlelight vigil tonight for Sophia Ulloa. 10 years ago on Christmas Eve, Ulloa was stabbed to death outside her Stockton home while she was unloading Christmas gifts. The young mother worked as a waitress and had been buying gifts for her four-year-old daughter.
Whenever she got tips, she would go out to Walmart and buy Sophia something because her daughter was her baby.
Somebody out there literally believes they got away with murder. And when people feel that way, they feel like they can do it again.
There's a new billboard reminding people of Ulloa's murder. It just went up along Waterloo Road. Now there is a $50,000 reward for information that leads to solving the case.